Alright, I'm gonna talk with my eyes closed right now. I want to speak from my heart. I don't want to speak as if I have an audience. I don't want to speak as if I have kids listening, my husband listening, work listening. Just speaking from my heart. What do I want? I want to go to sleep. I want to feel happy. I want to feel joy. I want to play with my kids. I want to go running and dancing and bike riding and play games, but I don't have the energy, and that makes me sad. Because I don't have the energy, I want to sleep. I want to sleep for a long time until I don't need to sleep anymore. I want to be better. 100% better. I want to feel better. I want to feel like I can go to work. I think I can go to work. I want to say that I can go to work for 40 hours a week. I want everyone to think that I'm better. Even if I'm not better, I want everyone to think that I'm better. That I think that I'm better. So that I can go to work 40 hours a week and convince myself that I'm better. Or that if I'm not better, at least I'm 90% better. And at least I'm almost better. Right now I feel so broken. I feel like I'm 50-50 or 40% broken or 40% good, I don't know. And I feel like everyone's expecting me to be broken right now because I'm not working. Only working 18 hours. 18 hours a week right now, and that's not okay with me. I feel like I'm supposed to be broken, and I don't feel that broken. I feel so conflicted, I feel so confused. I mean, I know I was super broken before, and now I feel like I'm better, but I don't feel like I'm 100% better. But I feel better enough to be working, because I feel like I'm staring at it too long. I feel like it's right there in front of my face. Then is it? Maybe it's not. Maybe I'm just convincing myself. I'm thinking about it too much. Maybe it doesn't matter. I just need to stop looking at it too much. I just need to stop worrying about it too much. How do I do that? How do I calm my mind? How do I calm my mind?